We're here with Ian Nelson, who's the District 3 Tribute from Hunger Games. And so, Ian, for those who don't know, what is Hunger Games exactly?
The Hunger Games is... it's a thing the government uses to get back at all the districts for rebelling. And so what they do is they pretty much... it's almost like a draft. They draft two kids, one boy, one girl, between the ages of 12 and 18, to compete in this televised fight to the death. And only one will come out living in the end. And so in the story, it follows Katniss Everdeen after she volunteers for her her sister Prim and Primrose. And so the rest of the story is about, you know, her trying to get back to her family and winning it, which she eventually does, which is incredible. So it's a great story.
What was one of your favorite scenes, either that you were in or just in the movie in general?
My favorite scene, well, for me, it was when I got my neck snapped, because that was just, I've been looking forward to that for a while. I thought it'd be a cool scene to shoot, and but my favorite scene in the entire movie was the very last one with Wes Bentley, who plays Seneca Crane, as he's walking down the hall, and he arrives at that almost goblet full of berries, and I felt like that was just the greatest ending. Because that wasn't in the book, and they never explain how he dies. And I honestly thought it was a brilliant ending. And I started shaking at that point in the film when I first saw it. And it was truly a great scene. The most memorable thing about the entire experience was just spending time with all the other actors on set. And we all became so very good friends. And I'm still friends with a lot of actors and a lot of people, like Ethan, and that I met last summer. And we still talk a lot. And so it was just meeting everyone and... you know, it was really like a family. We made a joke that it was like a camp, but, you know, we weren't making tie-dye shirts. We were making a really cool movie. And so my best memory from set would just be spending time with everyone and hearing everyone's stories about how they started acting and, you know, had some really awesome conversations on set. It was great.
All right, well, thank you for your time. And don't forget, Hunger Games is on Blu-ray and DVD, available now.
It's your first year, Prim. They're not gonna pick you.
Primrose Everdeen.
Prim!
No! I volunteer!
I volunteer as tribute.
We have a volunteer.
Welcome to the 74th Annual Hunger Games! From District 12, Katniss Everdeen, the girl of fire!
We salute your courage. And your sacrifice.
There's 24 of us, Gale. Only one comes out.
You're stronger than they are. You know how to hunt.
You really want to know how to stay alive? You have to make people like you.
Hope. It is the only thing stronger than fear.
I'll figure something out. Trust me.
Make sure they remember you.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
You can do this. They have to have their victim.
You have to win.
I'm not gonna leave you.
Go!
You could win.
Together?
Together.
The Hunger Games.